Well, Lori Vallow, JJ and Tylee's mom, remains behind bars tonight, also on a $1 million bond. Now, she was arrested in Hawaii back in February after a months-long investigation into the disappearance of JJ and Tylee. Now, she is charged for now with two counts of desertion and non-support of a dependent child.
That discovery of remains buried behind Daybell's home is heartbreaking news for folks throughout Rexburg. News specialist Mike Anderson continues our team coverage from Idaho with reaction from this tight-knit community. Mike?
Along with the sunrise today, investigators arrived to meticulously comb through any potential evidence at the Daybell home.
It is tough. It's really tough.
But around the community that's watched this investigation develop for months, there is already a feeling of dread.
And I've been thinking about Kay and Larry Woodcock and how they've tried to keep up hope all this time that maybe those kids were still alive and maybe they would be reunited.
Hopes that many fear may now be gone.
It's really sad for the family and sad for the kids. And I mean, I have kids of my own, and I mean, it would, you know, it's just unthinkable.
Today, the hopes that JJ and Tylee could still be alive and well are now turning to the courts. Well,
hopefully they can be brought to justice and get what they deserve.
And Rexburg police right now saying very little about the investigation. You may remember they served a search warrant back at the Daybell home in January. Still no word on what brought them back there. Mike Anderson for Live at 5.
Mike, thanks. So what's next? We wait to hear more on the investigation, the cause of death for the two children found in Daybell's backyard. And we're also waiting on autopsy results in the death of his first wife, Tammy, who's buried in Springville. Both Daybell and Lori Vallow will be back in court for hearings in early July.